It's time for some more Queen. Let's tap into it. Let's go. Subscribe squad, it's another day, it's another dollar, it's time for another freaking reaction, because that is what we do. You look at me and I look at you, you look at me and I look at you, that is what we do. Now before we go ahead and react to some more Queen, you should do me a favor, the like button, sub button, bell button, because you can ring my bell, ring my bell, ring, ring, ring. That we know every single time, literally every single time I drop a new video. Not only that, but subscribe squad, we have this goal. We are trying to get to 80k subs and we're going to get there. But for now, we're going to be reacting to Queen. Queen, keep yourself alive. Let's tap into it. Let's go. Definitely feels like, you know what I'm saying, motivation, just boom, 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 build up. Here we go. Say your folks are telling you, be a superstar. And I tell you, just be satisfied. Stay right where you are. Keep yourself alive. Come on. Keep yourself alive. Take you all your time and money. Keep you satisfied. That almost sounds like Stevie Nicks. Sample, that's dope. Donny Case. And I had a million dinners brought to me on silver tray. Gives me everything I need to feed my body and my soul. And I grow a little bigger, maybe that can be my goal. I was told a million times of all the people in my way how I had to keep on trying and get better every day. But if I cross a million rivers and I roll a million miles, then I should be where I started, same as when I started. Keep yourself alive, keep yourself alive. I like the message of, you know, doing what's best for you. You know, you can't just listen to anybody and everybody. You have to do what's best for you. You have to know what's right for you. That part. Drums and that guitar was fire. I see you. Let's go. Keep yourself alive. Take you all your time and money, and honey, you survive.
Do you think you're better every day? No, I just think I'll do this thing right to my grave.
Love that. I mean, we love Queen here on the channel. Fire. Never heard that song. It was definitely in the cut. Yeah.
I mean, more on the way. That part. Let us know what else we're gonna react to from Queen. Please do me a favor: hit the like button, sub button, bell button. Let you gotta go.